Alright, this is call sign Scooter, so we'll see how this goes. Alright, so we'll make this our main objective. 3 o'clock is off, let's go ahead and get started. So right now I am armed with Mavericks, two slammers, two heaters. So let's get on the move here. Okay, I thought they were taking off. So apparently there's a recon team that we're gonna have to be on the lookout for. We should have enough air cover. 6-3. Yeah, he's getting torn up. Did that even hit the objective? Nope.
Missile launch. Chap flare. Chap flare. Chap flare. Chap flare.
Hello.
Chap flare. Chap flare. Chap flare. Chap flare.
Gotta get out of here.
Missile launch. Chap flare. Chap flare. Altitude. Altitude.
Well, I can see these.
Missile launch. Chap flare. Chap flare. Altitude. Altitude.
Come on. Work with me.
Pull up. Pull up. Missile launch.
Nope. Should have been paying attention. Okay, let's give this another go. See if that counts as the recon team. Yeah, I really don't like having people as my backseater because, yeah, at least in multiplayer, because they tend to eject me. So, call it trust issues. Well, I guess you really want it to be the backseater. Intercept delivery, search and destroy. Medevac mission, air superiority mission, which is persistent, and which is persistent. This recon team, I don't know what it is that they're looking for. we'll see. We'll get the whatever it is. These guys that were harassing me before I slammed into the ground. Turn off the G limiter. Like they're on the canyon on the road. Why does everybody want to be a backseater? Let's see if they want. Alright, so we're gonna be headed toward this little canyon here coming up on the waypoint, and then there should be some vehicles that we're looking for to blow up. So we got a targeting pod loaded, and then 6 Mavericks. Let me get the targeting pod kind of in the area there. So somewhere on the waypoint, we should be seeing some targets. At least that's what shot me down last time, or actually harassed me last time. Well, that didn't quite work out. Let's out. Can we? And we'll get some GPS bombs. Thank you. Looks like we got bandits.
Missile launch.
let's keep our eyes peeled. It looks like we got a bandit coming up. Yep, got a bandit.
Shoot.
Yeah, good idea. Oh. Might be going down.
Look, you go.
Yeah, he's down. Alright, looks like we got another one. Very nice, very nice. Fox 3. Fox 2.
Shoot.
Fox 2. We got one. So let's see about, since we only got heaters out here. Dang it, we were doing so good. Okay, well, I guess that does it for this little session. So thanks for being here for VTOL VR. This is Callsign Scooter, signing out. Thank you.